banner up there. So, they're the only ones dry at the moment. Can't feel for them. Plenty of hours worked on ropes all over the world.
I'd like to add that these are transferable skills.
Onto the transition piece, where they'll work their way up into the nacelle of the turbines. You'll then have our skilled level 3 technicians. They'll rig the equipment. They will then complete 1,000 hours, 500 to 1,000 hours, get the skills that they need before they move.